Emmanuel Quickley has been named SEC Player of the Year, as picked by the league's coaches. Quickley has scored in double figures in 26 of the 30 games he's played and topped the 20-point plateau in 8. Overall, he's averaging a team-high 16.1 points per game, and proven to be Kentucky's best scorer, and go-to option down the stretch. He's made a team-high 62 three-pointers, including making a 3 in 28 of 30 games he's played, including 11 straight, and shooting a team-high 42.8% from behind the arc after a slow start. The sophomore is on a career-best 20-game double-figure scoring streak, the best run since Malik Monk scored in double figures in 30 straight games during the 2016-17 season. During the 20-game stretch, Quickley has scored 20 or more points 8 times, and made 3 or more 3-pointers 7 times, including a career-high 8 at Texas A&M. Quickley won SEC Player of the Week in back-to-back weeks in late February-early March, becoming the first Wildcat in school history to win SEC Player of the Week consecutively, dating back to the 1984-85 season. He's won 3 times total this season. During the 20-game stretch of scoring in double figures, Quickley is averaging 18.6 points to go along with 4.6 rebounds per game and 53 pointers while shooting 47.2% from long range. He poured in a career-high 30 points at Texas A&M, and sunk a career-best 8 three-pointers to become the first UK player with 30 or more points since Shai Gilgeous-Alexander scored 30 on January 30, 2018, versus Vanderbilt. He's also the first player with back-to-back 25-plus point games since Monk from February 25 to 28, 2017. The 8 threes tied Monk, Jamal Murray and Eric Bledsoe for the most three-pointers in a game during the Calipari era. What those stats don't fully reveal is just how clutch Quickley has been. He's become Kentucky's go-to scorer late in games, breaking the will of more than a handful of opponents with daggers from beyond the arc and clutch free throws. Two of the best examples were at LSU and at home versus Florida. He scored 14 of his team-high 21 points in the second half in Baton Rouge, Louisiana, which included making all 5 field goal attempts and dishing a pair of assists. At home versus Florida, he scored 22 points in the second half, including 20 of Kentucky's 28 points when the Wildcats fell behind 40-33. He finished with a game-high 26 points versus the Gators. Over the course of UK's 8-game winning streak in February, in the second half alone, Quickley averaged 14.9 points, shot 56.4% from the field, 57.7% from three-point range and 93.3% from the charity stripe. Quickley is currently making 92.3% at the line, just behind Tyler Harrow's school record set a season ago of 93.5%. He's ranked first in the SEC, through games on March 7th, and third in the nation in the category and has enjoyed 4 different stretches of 17 or more consecutive makes, with a high of 24 straight. He's missed more than 1 free throw in a game just once this season. Further illustrating his cool, calm, clutch demeanor, Quickley is 30 of 31 at the free throw line this season when it's a 2-possession game at any point with 3 o'clock or less to go or the game is in overtime. Mirroring his even-keel approach, Quickley was Kentucky's most consistent performer in hostile territory. He averaged a team-best 19.1 points in addition to 4.8 rebounds and 29 three-pointers, on 59.2% shooting, in UK's 10 true road.